cross, he died to take away the sin.